Radio 94KXZ, it is game day, people, and I have never felt this kind of electricity. This town of Hamilton, New York is on fire, and I mean really on fire.
All we ask, everyone here, do your job. Do your job only. We know what to expect. We know how to handle adversity. All right? Through that door is a great opportunity.
Feed the dog, spit the fire, turn on the radio, sit down and shut up. It's game time, people. Woo!
Carney coming off, unblocked. Ends up dropping it. Ball comes loose. And the recovery by Abreu for the touchdown.
He's going to go into the corner, and that's a touchdown. Wide open downfield is Owen Rockett.
He'll throw it to the sideline. That's connected. Mataluna again looking to repeat the feat. He does. Two completions, two long touchdowns. Raiders up 13-0.
They give it to Washington. A huge hole right up the gut and into the end zone.
Rolls over the middle. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown. Owen Rockett.
Going deep down the middle for Ives, wide open. He is in for a touchdown and 59 yards and a go-ahead touchdown for Colgate.
Washington in space, plows through and is in with the Raiders' third touchdown.
Over the middle, into the end zone, catch, and a touchdown. Colgate.
For Carter, intercepted.
And he'll put it in the air, connected for Mataluna. Wide open space, and a blocker to boot. Down the sideline, he's in. A huge pickup for the Raiders. It puts them on the board, and they set the tone.
McCollum's punt is blocked. Loose ball, Colgate scoops and scores. Special teams puts the home team on the board.
One play later, as the quarterback goes 75 for a touchdown.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June. I said that's life.
That's life.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing,
Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. My, my.
One of the things that we know about life is that it is always changing. Sometimes you're up, sometimes you're down. Sometimes things go real well, and sometimes they don't. Now that's that thing called life. See, but the real challenge of growth, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually, comes when you get knocked down. It takes courage to act. Part of being hungry when you've been defeated, it takes courage to start over again. The power to hold on in spite of everything, the power to endure, this is the winner's quality. And this is an opportunity for you to grow. And you've got to be so relentless, regardless of what comes down the pipe, that you're always looking for a way to get over, always looking for a way that you can break through, always looking for a way that you can win, always looking for a way that you can strike a telling blow. Decide that you're going to push yourself. Most people won't do that. Most people give up on themselves easily. You know the human spirit is powerful. There's nothing as powerful. It's hard to kill the human spirit. You've got to be willing to go against the tide. You've got to be willing to harness your will and say, in spite of this, I'm in control here. I'm coming back, and I'll be stronger and better because of it.